Your pancakes are always perfectly round.
I love you too much.
You listen to talk radio with me in the car. You pretend to be interested in all the random things I talk about. No matter what's happening on any given day, just seeing you makes me smile. Martha, you are an incredible mother to all three of our children. And number one, you are the only person that I could ever envision spending the rest of my life with.
I live for your touch.
Number one, you are the smartest person I know. You pretend you don't see any of my flaws. You've always made me feel the most comfortable being myself. You always have my back in every situation. Most importantly, you chose to love my two little humans just as much as you love me, and you've allowed me to love your little human, and that alone is enough for me to love you forever.
Heaven knows your name. I've been praying to have you come here by my side. Without you, there's love above love, and it's ours, 'cause I love you too much. I love you too much. I love you too much. Heaven's my witness, and this is a fact. You live in my soul. Your heart is my goal. There's love above love, and it's mine, 'cause I love you. There's love above love, and it's yours, 'cause I love you. There's love above love, and it's ours, if you love me as much.
What an absolutely gorgeous day to get hitched. The times you talked about how you felt something truly special along the way and with each other. You've known each other, it feels like, all of your lives. That was one of the special moments. And there were some late night talks that included someday and somehow and maybe. Well, now they've gathered together and they're about to become a reality.
Forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Not that the weight has lifted.
You're actually, Mario, going to be able to say to your world, I'd like you to meet my wife, Martha. And Martha, you're going to be able to say, hey, this is my husband, Mario.
Martha, with this ring,
I thee wed. Giving you my enduring love.
Giving you my enduring love.
And unconditional support.
And unconditional support.
Mario, I give you this ring.
And with it.
And with it.
I give you my enduring love.
I give you my enduring love.
And unconditional support.
And unconditional support.
Together, never be close enough for me. To feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words. I love you.
And I want to introduce all of you to this brand new couple for the very, very first time. Please welcome and celebrate with Mr. and Mrs. Mario and Martha Vargas.
Loda and Mario met as foreign fino, as some of you know. It was love at first sight, for Mario at least.
When I'm without you, I'm something weak. truth be told, I called this many years in advance, so I just want to point that out for the record, but I digress.
Since they've met, I've seen my sister's worries disappear. He seems to take care of her and protect her and the girls. So, to you, Mario, I am eternally grateful.
Girl, you got